Dearly beloved, hi, it's Dr. Amanda Noelle, the Twin Flame Matchmaker. In this video, I will reveal the 6 secrets to discovering and recovering your pussy power so you can manifest with more divine feminine ease, so you can be more creative and awaken your pleasure and have more orgasms, and so you can fall in love with your feminine energy, and so that you can call in or create a twin flame partnership that pleasures your body, mind, and soul. But first, what is pussy power? Pussy power is the essence of the divine feminine, the creative life force that lives within each woman. Pussy power, which I often spell PU$$Y, power, includes not only your vagina, and it also includes the vulva, the labia, inner and outer lips, the cervix, the fallopian tubes, the ovaries, the womb, the procreative matrix, which I call the pussy portal or the 7th gate. But pussy power goes way beyond the physical dimension. It exists simultaneously within all dimensions, some of which are free from time and space. The ancients called pussy power the cosmic womb of creation. There were many fertility goddesses who represented pussy power, such as Isis, Aphrodite, Bridget, Ceres, Corn Mother, Demeter, Freya, Gaia, Juno, Lakshmi, and Venus. The ancients called upon them when they wanted to manifest abundance, to conceive or birth children, or find a life partner, or to become just more beautiful. Ultimately, pussy power is the essence of your feminine passion, purpose, and your pleasure. You can learn more about it in my article, What is Pussy Power? Pussy Power and Origins of the Word Pussy here. So let's get to the good stuff. Here are the 6 secrets to discovering and recovering your pussy power. Secret number 1, pussy affirmations. Pussy formations. Affirmations are powerful and they aid in reducing stress, becoming more successful, healing our bodies, and in manifestation work. Did you know that the new research from Carnegie Mellon University showed us that self-affirmation can protect us against stress during problem-solving tasks? Affirmations are so powerful. This study showed that stating a short affirmation was so effective in eliminating harmful effects of chronic stress, so much that chronically stressed participants who did their affirmations performed much better under pressure at the same level as participants with low chronic stress levels. So speak or write down affirmations, or pussy formations as they call them, so your pussy can reclaim herself. State things that will remind you of the glory or desire for your pussy power. Here are my top 3 pussy formations today. 1. My pussy is powerful and attracts whatever she needs and repels whatever she doesn't. The 2nd one is, I have a perfect pussy. The 3rd is, my pussy attracts, blank, fill it in, whatever you want to manifest with orgasm. So my pussy attracts love. Here's the 2nd secret, rose quartz insemination. So we all know that crystals are powerful healing agents. The science behind crystals is fascinating, and you can research more about this on your own. But the molecular structure of silica in crystals brings forth a symmetrical, sacred geometrical chain lattice. It basically creates an even flow or resonance of energy that is healing and balancing. It's like a reboot to your system. Rose quartz is a phenomenal example. It balances the loving frequencies in a very feminine, healing way. And if you're sensitive and open, you can feel it. It's known as the heart chakra stone, and it's very calming and healing. Place this master healing stone inside your vajayjay. Yeah, in your vajay. Seriously, girls, it's an ancient secret that you won't find in your cosmopolitan magazine, but it's been passed down through the lineage of the high-heeled priestesses, and I pass it to you. Insert the smooth rose quartz stone, obviously no sharp edges, in your honeypot after you have cleansed it, charged it, and blessed this stone. The 3rd secret is to look at your beautiful vagina. We're all healing from generations of fear of the pussy power. God forbid your mother or your grandmother or ex-female relative or friend was raped. But unfortunately, many of us are healing from energetic or actual sexual trauma and shame. So we often fear the beauty of what lies between our legs because there are too many traumas and old wounds and persecution or religious shame to look at it. But do it, woman. Get that mirror. Get spread eagle and stare her in the eye. She is beautiful. See her soul, her radiance, and say, I love you. It's nice to see you again, and honor your divine power. And to the advanced pussy powerettes out there, ask your pussy to respond, and you can even have a conversation with the soul of your pussy. Let her channel through questions, any question you ask her. Let her speak back to you. Post in the comments below what she says. And click like if you agree with anything in this video. And if you're digging this video so far, go ahead and subscribe so you can stay updated with more twin flame and pussy power tips. Now here's the fourth secret. Look at other pussies. What? How do I look at other pussies? It's easy. There's a little creepy fella I met the other day. He's called Google. Just put the words pink pussy into the Google search and hit enter. Then hit up those images and take a look. See all kinds of pussies out there, all sizes and shapes and shades and colors. And you can put fun keywords next to the word pussy to mix it up. Any type of thing that you want to add to that, you're going to see it all. Go explore the web. And wow, to you porn stars, thank you for sharing your innermost flower power and pussy power with us. I would say that many porn stars are here to heal sexual shame and heal out those lower chakras by expressing their pussy power openly. So when you see their images, send them love and light and wish them healing on their journey as they heal your sexual timidness and shame. I know that staring at women's naked bodies on the internet has been very healing for me. And I had a lot of pussy power shame, and it wasn't pretty. It was only when I could see the variety of other women's flowers out there that I could see how perfect and pretty my pussy was. And it makes it a hell of a lot less lonely and more fun. And now with my beloved and this confidence, it's way better in bed. Secret number 5, hit her up with a 432 hertz tuning fork. There's a little tool called a 432 hertz tuning fork. It's very cleansing of the water in your body, and water holds memory and trauma. To heal out sexual fear, shame, abuse, and stuckness in the lower chakras, banging a 432 hertz tuning fork and placing it spread eagle next to your lovely leg connector, your crotch area, you can heal out tremendous amounts of fear, grief, anger, etc. And this is important work since you have a big mission and job to do on the planet. No more stuck, blocked lower chakras, ladies. You are here. You are so precious. Unblock that. Get the energy moving and be brave with that pussy power. Secret number 6, pleasure, 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 pleasure. Get it, girl. Pleasure yourself. You can use your hands, a toy, a dildo, someone else's hands, or any other body part. Even a penis will do. No, just kidding. Penises are sacred, and that was a joke. So penises connected to a quality and loving man will, of course, more than do. Thank you, men, for your magic love wand appendages. My point was, you got to bring bliss and love and passion into your sacred chalice to awaken your pussy power. A stale and stuck yoni holds no magic, no water, no nourishment, and this ain't good. Get grounded into your pussy power through pleasure. Now, I hope you enjoy the 6 secrets to discovering and recovering your pussy power as much as I did. Which of these 6 did you like the most? And which one would you say today you're going to play with? Share in the comments below. I'd love to hear. And once again, to stay updated, go ahead and click subscribe, 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 on top the little bell button next to it to get notified of our next video. Thanks, love, and I will see you soon. Namaste, namaste.